Hello sir. Hello ma'am. May I know your names?
I am Shantanu Bhattacharya.
And I am Mahashweta Bhattacharya.
Where do you stay?
We stay at Sector 61 in Mansur.
What is your child's age?
He is just about to touch 4.
So what were you looking for him?
Well, primarily when we got him admitted, we were primarily looking for him to have a group therapy because he was talking less. Not in complete sentences. So he wanted, basically we wanted him to have a group therapy, have a group session, and that's why we were looking for schools.
To be more interactive than what he was. And we actually got that. In 3-4 months he became very friendly and the social networking and connect became very strong. So we were successful in giving him this school.
So which are the play schools you look for?
Primarily not many. We just came to Mother's Pride and we went to Peach Blossom, but finally we selected this because we somewhere found that many schools are there as play schools, but they're too professional. And we didn't want it to be professional or commercial or place. You know, there should be a family atmosphere where child has to be taken care of in a proper way. It should not be only business or marketing perspective.
So
there should be a motherly and homely touch where I send my child. So that's the basic criteria we were looking at. And we first somewhere this school is not so commercial and they really take care of the child, so we decided to put our son there.
You know, personal touch. So that was what I saw. So you can have more bigger brands across NCR, but this was a place where we found that, you know, there is a personal touch that the child had. So my son had been here for the last 2.5 years and he's extremely attached, and that's what makes this place great. So that's why we selected this place. And above all, values, so habits, you know, inculcating habits.
So which one did you choose finally and why?
Of course, New Wings Play School. So because whatever criteria we had laid down, this was fitting the bill. And besides, staff is extensively well.
Based on your experience, tell us 2 good things which you really like about New Wings Play School.
So one is obviously personal touch. You know, they take personal attention of kids, irrespective of the background or the native language that they come across from. So which is a great thing.
One more thing is, I have really felt this with time, that this school really takes feedback in a positive way. There were times when we came with a little bit of problem, we shared with them, and that they took it as a feedback and they really worked upon it, which is visible work. You know, that made us very happy, that it's not a commercial place that, okay, we took the child admission and it's all over now. So this was very touching for us that when we gave a feedback, it was really worked upon. That was one major factor which actually taught us, you know, made us feel, think that the school is really doing good.
See, no one is picture perfect, yeah? So if I may say, you know, there are other brands, I don't want to name them, you know, but no one is picture perfect. So I found this place to be very adaptive to feedback, as she said, and we could see changes visibly happening, people taking feedback positively and working towards it. So that's what is the developmental aspect of this institution. Yeah, so that's what we like. So it's very practical, it's very feedback driven, and at the end of it, it's very methodical and organized, which is what I like.
And anything that could be better?
One thing which I have noticed is that the babies that are here to help out, I think little more, they should be made a little more trained, you know, to handle challenges in a very tactful manner. That's all. Otherwise, they are doing good. You know, there's no complaint, or, you know, it's not like I want to say something again. You know, but they are good, but to make them even better, a little more.
You know, the height of personal touch is the security and the school bus driver also recognizing us and recognizing the kid, and the kid is attached to them.
Even outside the school.
You know, so that's the level of personal touch that, you know, you typically look forward to. So everybody, you know, makes money, but, you know, you make money with a difference, and that's what it matters.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend New Wings Play School to other parents?
I agree.
Thank you for your feedback.
Thank you.